Yo guys, what's going down? It's your boy Ali, 007 here, and welcome back to my channel. And today we are doing the second part of the Penzance to Scotland with the class 47, First Great Western. So let's get straight into the video. So, before I get started, if you want to see all my Train Sim World 3 content and real life train content, I've got a whole channel on that, which is called Simulation Alley 007, and that's basically a channel where I have all my train content. Right, so, let's get that on. There we go. Want that one on as well. So this is just trying to think. So some of the liveries in this scenario aren't mine. So obviously this one is that I've made. This one here is in game. This one is downloaded from the Creation Club, which has actually done a really good job with this, or she. Yeah, definitely done a really good job with that. And that one is the in-game one. Because this one was made before I'd done all my other liveries, so... Okay, so without further ado, let's leave Reading. Not too sure how many parts this video type will be. There'll be, just trying to think, 1, 2, 3. Might be four more videos for this scenario, basically. Four more videos up to Scotland. So this is a non-stop run from Reading to Paddington. Can do that one. So unlike the route that I'm currently doing, the steam to Europe route, this can actually go a lot faster than 100. Even though maximum speed is 95, well, meant to be anyway. I do run a bit faster. So I hope you guys are doing all okay. And basically this is, I'm just trying it for a couple weeks to see if it works. Because if you remember, all my content, special type of videos were on Wednesday, and I changed it to Friday as I couldn't do 3 days basically. So hopefully this works. So now the timetable will be... Where's my brakes on? I've only just noticed that. There we go. Yeah, now we're moving. So what was I saying? Basically, yeah, so the Fallout 4, Train Sim World 3, Just Cause 4, Assetto Corsa, Rocket League, a vlog about something, and Rec Rooms were all planned on Wednesdays. They're now going to be on Fridays, where basically I want to do 1 week of a video type, and next week I'll do a live stream that's basically what I'm going to do. So I'm just trying to figure out how I'm going to do it exactly, but hopefully it works out. I can't exactly remember what other trains are in this scenario, as like I said, the Pullman liveries that I've done, the HST liveries I've done, aren't in this scenario that I can remember. Excuse me. So it shouldn't be a too long a video, as like I said, this train goes quite quick, so well, about half an hour I reckon. But I do love this livery. I know 47001 was on Great Western Railway, or Great Western, I should say, first Great Western Railway, I should say, wasn't this livery, but I just decided to as well have some fun. Okay, so 29 miles to go. I would read you some facts about the 47 or First Great Western, but I tried to do that and it didn't go exactly to plan because my reading is abysmal. So there we are. There should be trains coming up soon, I would have thought. There's one there. Any there? Nope. There's one there. Quite a few there, to be fair. There's also one there. One there. So there's a decent amount at the end of the trip. love this livery. Seven miles to go. In the real world, Reading to Paddington, all this line is electrified. So that's why at the end of the trip you can see there's electric wires going overhead, and, well, to be fair, the whole route you can see where there's electrical wires meant to go, but like here, there's a massive gap between the poles that they're meant to go on. I don't think I've actually tested out this scenario either, so I'm hoping this actually does work. That means a train is approaching. No, that's not my livery. That is the... Well, I can't remember what livery that is, but it's not mine. Here you can see where the electrical wires are meant to go. Up here, look. But for some reason they're not put in. Train approaching. Another Great Western Railway train. Not my livery neither. We are now at 100. To be fair, it's about the same in the same region that the steam locomotives got to 100. So, not exactly much difference in speed, but definitely a lot in power. It's definitely more powerful than the steam locomotives. If you want to see a video, me doing what's better, either a steam locomotive or a diesel locomotive, let me know down in the comments and I'll post a video on my Simulation ALLI 007 channel. and we'll go from there. Only 18 miles to go. I think there's a train approaching actually. Not my livery again. Okay, and it actually glitched out. Lovely. Livery is at bog standard, I think. Yeah. See the train go past, shall we? Pretty cool. I don't know if we'll see any more trains, I'm not too sure. Well, there's my house, there's another one coming. There we go. Class 150. Not my livery. Probably start asking me to slow down in a couple miles, as I'm only 12 miles away. Here's where the electrical wires are actually attached. Don't know how far it goes though. There's another train. Class 52. Apparently that's not there. Well, actually, I don't think it is. Just thinking about it, that's not there anymore. That building. Don't know what it is. Can't remember. But that's gone. Got a class 101. Yep. Only 8 miles, so it probably asked me to slow down in about 3. There's a freight train. There we go, 1.9 is 100 mile an hour speed limit. Let's come off the power. Let's cut it straight off now and coast. Let's use my locomotive brake. Hear the brake system in the back. Yeah, that's not slowing me down enough. HST? There's a 166 as well. And also, what one's that? Heathrow Express. I don't know if there's any other locomotives in there now. Oh yeah, quite a few. Let's have an outside view for once. Miles to stopping. That'll be the final time I go on to the power. It will lag here as there's quite a few trains in the station. Here we go. All right then. So that's going to be it for this video. So if you like what I'm doing, smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, punch that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.